I'm exporting it to your desktop, and then when it's on your desktop, it's on the desktop.
That's what I tried to do. Thank you.